live so free. And when we hear the voices sing, the book of love will open up and let us in. So take these broken wings and learn to fly again and learn to live so free. So take these broken
wings. We dipping clean, flows with funky flavor. That with Mrs. T or Goldie G. We ripping the shit, we rapping the shit. We laying the track and flipping the script. Dropping the lyric, producing the song. Checking the mic for two and song. The rickety red and biggie black. Get up with this, you can't go back. Tisket, casket, cock the hammer, blast it. Homies try to flex, you rest in pain in the casket. You taking a chance, you ruin the dice. You lose your luck, you lose your life. Check yourself, punk, before I wreck that ass punk. Don't make me have to take it for a ride in my trunk. I said excuses, excuses. I'm not trying to hear your style is booty by nature. So get on out of here. You said you couldn't wreck the mic, but you came too late. You said you could've hyped the crowd, but your shit sound fake. You would've stepped up on the stage, but you were scared to get slammed. You would've, you could've, should've, but you didn't. Damn.
Of another statistic in the jungle scene, gone ballistic. Realistically, the buck stops on an innocent child with the word can't spoken from a white mouth. A system made the great dictate on the uneducated, and then when they frustrated brothers when they infiltrated, souls go off to the blaze like Bombay, strutting with the sashay to doomsday per se. Now I'ma flip the session over to the positive, so listen closely to the message that I'm gonna give. I refuse to misuse my God-given talent and enthuse to diffuse all those who mad about it. And if you're seeking to take your life upon another status, you need to believe that if you lean, you need to get back at it. And when you struggling in this game, just put your head up high. The skills will come to mend your wings and fly.